Damn, man. Kuo never told us this town was overrun by a pack of inbred, shirtless crocodile freaks.
Oh, man, I know. That's pretty cool, right?
Oh, completely. Totally makes up for the militia being here. And it even gets better. Man, I think I might have stumbled onto a lead to Wolf. Overheard some folks talking about a strange device they found down on Gaffney Street.
All right, cool. I'll give it a look.
Alrighty, so we're pretty close to a side mission. Looks like a hostage holdup and the story mission. And a bunch of blast shards, so I'm going to collect the blast shards first. Just because we're pretty close to a new energy core. And with all these new power-ups becoming available soon enough, we're going to need as much energy as we can get. Wow, there's a bunch of blast shards around me. Alright, we'll do... we'll get the blast shards and do the hostage, and then we'll do the side mission and then the story mission, I guess. Alright, here. Gonna drop down on you guys. You know, get some good karma. And... alright. I should have grabbed that blast shard while I was up there. It's a little bit closer to the top. A little bit closer. Now I sound like... the civilians... here in Louisiana in the game with their accent. Wow, there's a blast shard all the way up there on the clock tower. I had to climb this for like the second story mission. I don't know why I didn't grab this. Maybe it wasn't, maybe blast shards were not a thing yet when I did this, but it's all right, we're climbing decently fast. Oh, I think I need one more blast shard after this in order to get that energy core. Yep, we need one more. There's one over here. Let's see if we can float down to it. Oh, we missed it. It's alright. It's not that far up. Cool. Blast shard energy storage increased. Alright, we're gonna go over and do that story mission, which was like over here somewhere. And there's another hostage situation down here. Grab that on the way down. What's up, guys? I'm gonna drop in here.
The world needs more people like you, McGrath.
Alright, cool. I need to find that side mission. Where's it at? Alright, I'm going the right way. It's over here. We will do this before we get started with that story mission. Sabby.
Saw a couple of supply boats coming in. You should throw their stuff overboard. Burn it. Whatever.
Why? Like, is it bad supplies? Don't you think a place like this would need it? I didn't think the town was, like, in good shape. What are these guys doing? Y'all stop drinking that lean. Alright, we're gonna go mess up these supply boats. What's up, guys? I'm going to fuck your ship up. Goodness gracious. Alright, cool. We just fucked everything up at once there with grenades. I don't know how I'm supposed to get out to this other boat. Okay, there's a way. If there's a will, there's a way. I'm just gonna grenade the... Oh, what? There's one supply left. And two enemies. I must have gotten hit by an RPG or something. We're getting a lot of... Wait. There's one more supply over on this boat. Is it... this thing? Where's the last supply thing? Is it right here? Where's the last one? It says throw all the supplies off the boat, but I just blew everything up. Here, we're gonna do that, and then... Oh no, I don't wanna do that. Wow. Okay, first death of the game, guys. I did it to myself. I don't know where the what is the supplies? Like, what are they? Here, we're just gonna use the amp on these guys. Oh, these are the supplies. Huh. Ooh. Damn, I died again. I'm like, what was that? Was that a point blank? Do these guys just pull RPGs out of their ass? Like, I was in the air coming down to attack him with the amp, and I just didn't exist anymore. We're gonna grenade the back of the boat. Not myself. I don't know how these guys don't die the first time. Whoa. Here, I need more electricity. Bitch! I don't think there's any more enemies, but there's still more supplies on this boat, it says. Well, like, where? Where are the supplies? Oh, this box is. Okay, there we go. Side mission complete. Gave me some trouble, but it's all good. So, I think the side missions actually unlock the map. Yeah, see? Doing a side mission, you know, frees a certain area. Like, we only have this little hexagon area because the side mission was there, but, where is the story mission? Oh, it's all the way over here. We could, you know, do these two side missions on the way over to... the story mission, just because it's on the way. I might as well. Otherwise, I'll do them later. Alright, let's go over to this one. Get it started. Oh, there's enemies surrounding it. I'm gonna do that to y'all. Oh, I need electricity. Let's do that. I need more electricity too. Take you and you. And there's more up here next to my side mission. They're literally like, what the fuck? Yo, I'm pretty sure I killed the guy. I'm pretty sure I killed the side mission. Do I just, like, leave the area and it, like, he respawns? I don't know what that was. And I don't know why all these enemies decided to show up next to the side mission. Yeah, see, the side mission's gone for now. We'll go do this one and then come back and do the other one. Since I killed the guy. Why are all these enemies around the side mission? Leave me alone. I'm gonna have to blow this car up. Sorry, civilian. Yo, chill, dude. Die. So I can start tourist trap.
Hey, I rigged up a camera that won't fry when you touch it.